Here's a sneak peek at what I'm making next. Hi soapy friends, it's Steph from Micas and More. I'm making wax melts today with some fragrance oils and some micas. Let's get to making. And here's the finished set. Join my Facebook group so you can save on soap supplies through group buys.